Today I'm going to make some ramen pork dumpling filling. Add some minced pork, beat it. Add now 5 spices, sesame oil, salt. Mix it all together. Now add chopped ramen, well known as wild garlic. Combine it all together, add some soy sauce, and give it a little bit of mix. Voila!